Racing has long been a part of the county's tradition, and at Elma, racing began way back in 1957. Today, Grays Harbor Raceway is home to dozens of events and is one of the most popular venues in the county.